I believe that comparison, when we talk about comparison, it takes away from our self-love. How many of you think that self-love is really important in your life? Exactly. And that's how I feel. I feel like if we can't love ourselves, if we can't take care of ourselves, how can we be for anybody else? Now, you know, on the plane, they always say, when you have a child, put the mask on yourself first before you put it on the child, which makes total sense. Because if we're not well, if we're mentally not well, if we can't take care of who we are, how can we take care of that little person that's in front of us? Everything comes back to us. Everything we want comes back to us. That's why I say comparison is the biggest thief of self-love. Because when we're comparing, we're always thinking it's better somewhere else. And we're always comparing ourselves to everybody else's life. And that steals away who we really are. It steals away our own journey and the true gifts that we came to share with the world. So when we're able to get away from comparing and get back into self-love, that's where the magic is. So self-love is so important for our well-being, for our life, because if we don't love ourselves, nobody else can do it for us. It's our job. The more we love ourselves, the more we can create the life we love.